Senate in Salem is controlled by Democrats. They can say what they want to, but I got the stats. The ones taking the most from the owning class are the ones progressives give a free pass, such as the governor, Kate Brown, bribed as soon as she came to town, such as Mark Haas and Brad Witt, two traitors to the people who should promptly quit because they've been corrupted by the dollar. Landlords have them by the collar. You don't have to be a scholar to see who's bought and sold. Like Betsy Johnson, Rod Monroe, we know just where they can go. These servants of the ruling class, these traitors can all kiss my ass, cause they've been corrupted by the dollar. Landlords have them by the collar. You don't have to be a scholar to see who's bought and sold. Such as Beyer, Arnie, Roblan, who smells just like a Republican, such as Clem and Caddy, McKeown. We see just what they are doing, cause they've been corrupted by the dollar. Landlords have them by the collar. You don't have to be a scholar to see who's bought and sold. They've been corrupted by the dollar. Landlords have them by the collar. You don't have to be a scholar to see who's bought and sold.